No. E8 one of, oh my God, craft a makeshift scarecrow. Okay. Damn it. Okay, I was gonna say, going back, rewinding. I think I've hit the point where I can do some grinding now in the story. Meaning I pretty much know the basics. There's still a few things I need to go test out, like the mines, I believe is over here. So I do want to do that. But other than that, yeah, I want to just keep like farming and I want to get, oh, I can harvest. Okay. I was playing Diablo 2. And so I just tried to left click to move right there, but okay, scarecrow. Got press crafting. Wood and trash, which I believe I have. Wood. And trash. Perfect. I don't know how many I need to make though. Make two, just in case. Eight. Oh, okay, I see. Oh no. Put one here. I'll just put one there too. Okay. But damn, that sucks. At least it wasn't the carrots. Actually, I don't know what it was. I do not know what he stole. I'm enjoying this game. It is nice. So, I don't know how many more days I have left. I didn't write it down on these carrots. What's the plan? What's the plan? You know what? Let's check out the mine. I'm down. Cavern, let's go. Oh, we got a bug. I'm gonna creep up. God. No! Oh my God. All right, so creeping up doesn't work, at least on those things. More wood. I've never really been up here. What is this? Wasabi? Okay, cool. So I could just straight up run up and grab that. All right, let's do it. So there's different levels, I'm thinking. Get back, get back. Yeah, I was like, this doesn't seem safe. You, the weak-looking farmer? Back from the monst? The monsters? Kira, wait a minute. Where are the monsters? Please give me a sword. Did just clear the top levels out with that quake. There's an old myth about certain curses reacting to your presence, but that can wait. My name is Kira. I assume you're the new farmer. That is correct. Being a farmer and all, you're probably here to do some mining. In that case, only the earth shaft is currently accessible. The elevator over there works, but only down to the first floor. From there, you'll have to descend by foot. If you go down deep enough, you can restore access to other floors. You've definitely come to the right place to mine for ores and gems. These caves have them aplenty? These caves have them aplenty. Just don't forget that they have monsters too. Well, do I get a sword? Please give me a sword. Yes! Take this sword. You'll need something to defend yourself. Be careful down there, and good luck. Alright, I'm down for some combat. This might be my favorite thing. I have a feeling it's gonna be my favorite thing. Reach level 5. Okay. Let's move that to that. Really don't need. Woo! All right, I'm down. I know it's probably gonna be clunky. It just feels like it's gonna be clunky. Oh, baby. Okay. Come on, give me something good. Oh, yes, here we go. What is that? Bronze! I'm hoping it's not like, okay, you could only get bronze from the yellow ones or something. I'm gonna clear the whole thing. Oh, coal? Okay. Consumables that give you stamina. What the hell? Jump in? Hold on. Okay, so that didn't have too much, but I think this is how we go further down. Oh, we're committed. We're committed now. Oh, okay, so that one might for sure have, let me see. 1, 2, 3. Okay, perfect. So those ones for sure, oh, I'm already halfway though. Oh wait, I wanna see, can I break these boxes? I can! Okay, okay, okay. I don't know why I got that excited. And I wonder, can we fish? No? Okay, probably not. Oh my god, though, I'm so sad that we only get so much stamina. Oh! Nice, nice. Whoa! Oh, so fighting doesn't use up stamina. That's good to know. Torch? Cannot turn on the torch. Oh, okay, I see. Okay, but at least we know that there's these guaranteed copper stuff. Oh. Oh my god, I took way too much damage there. Monster essence? I like. I think this is the last one? It's 4 or 5. Yes! There we go. This is new. I have no idea what that is. Okay, but that was cool. Entrance. Now we get to see... Oh my god, it's been like the whole day! That took literally the whole day. I was gonna see if I can upgrade my axe now, but... Damn. Alright, let's call it a day. One skill point. I need... to actually check that out. Oh wait, I can craft explosives now? I think I have a bunch of skill points that I just haven't spent. The festival is running today. Consider checking it out. Oh. Okay. Mastery. Oh my god. I haven't been doing this. Increase sprinting speed by 10%. Chance to... Ooh. Double items. By 1%. Let's go ahead and put that there. Mining. Chance to mine double ores. That's so good. Chance to find double gems. I'm gonna go with the ores. Quicker upgrades. Catching. Chance to catch double insects and ocean critters. Lower awareness of insects and ocean critters. Damn. I'm gonna go with this. Double catch. Money. Chance for water soil to stay watered the following day. That's really good. Chance to harvest double crops. Oh, faster. Yeah. We want faster. Okay. We're looking good. We are looking good. I'm gonna check out the festival. Oh, who's this guy again? Pablo. Hello, what could be the better than a visit from your local blacksmith? Ooh, he probably knows I got ore. Oh, yep. That's actually why I'm here. As you mind, you'll come across ores. What good is this? He's gonna tell me I can just upgrade stuff. Oh, or bars with enough ore. To make bars, you'll need a furnace, which you can now craft courtesy of this blueprint. Oh, so I have to craft. Okay, I like this. You need 5 of the same ores to make 1 bar. I think you're all set now. Okay. Oh my god. All right. I am loving this. Let's see. This is gonna take all day, but now I want to clear space and make like a little crafting section. Alright, it's 8:40. Let's check out what this festival is all about. If it's even in town, I'm just assuming it's gonna be in the town. Oh? Yeah, I see decorations. Not a whole lot looking. Alright, I'm gonna go turn in that. I'm pretty sure this is all festival stuff right here. But I kinda expected more. Okay, so yes, I can collect stuff. Let's go. Harvest. I can't harvest that stuff. Okay, so I do need a water. Okay, and then I'm just gonna sell this. Sell the potatoes, sell that. Okay. Furnace takes stone and 20 bronze ore. Okay, so I'm not even gonna be able to do that yet. Huh. I guess we could do the fence, more fences. Trash and wood. So let's go into crafting. You know, whatever. It looks all right. I haven't tried giving any of the characters, like, gifts or anything like that. Visiting from, it's nice to have a tourist in town. I'm the farmer, thank you very much. Oh, and we don't have that. Okay. Damn, low-key, I was kind of hoping I could sell all that stuff, but oh well. Did I hit, like, a benchmark? Maybe if we do this... Wait, bones? Let me take a look at this. For a bigger museum, dude, I can't, man. This is just too much. It works, but can you imagine something bigger, something more extravagant? Imagine this. Oh. One for bones. There is bones. Where do you get those? Fossils. There must be like a shovel I get later on. Oh, for the ancient artifacts. That's what I have. Okay. Now it's adding up. Sounds really cool. The money. Town just doesn't have the budget to build yet. At least not yet. So what if we raise the money? What if we raise the money to build it? Oh. Just make me work harder. You know what a Kickstarter is? A Kickstarter, like Kickstarter. I know what it is, I just don't know if you should... I don't know. Can you think? Kickstarter is a crowdfunding platform. We put our project online, then people can help fund it. In return, we'll give them something from the project as a token. Appreciation. Great idea, right? Anyway. I'm almost ready to launch this campaign, but there are a few things I need help with. Oh, there's a map. Based on my research, the most successful campaigns are those that already have something significant to show, something to reassure the backers that we're backing a legit project. If I show the empty museum in the campaign, people are going to think a project is a scam or something. So more bugs, more fish. Now, my dear hardworking Hako, this is where you come in. We're really happy with what you've brought to the museum so far. They're all amazing, but it's not enough. I asked Marcy to take pictures of our museum yesterday, and it just looked empty. No one is going to help us if we're going to show the museum. Yes, all right. Hey, I'm working on it. I'm working on it. Okay, but where am I at now? That's what I need to know. Look at that, coming together. Now go forth, collect more items. Okay, gotcha. Oh, 50. Okay. Now we have a list, kind of. Let's just put all of these in. Bed. How much money? Oh, we could do bait now. Okay. I'm down with that. Please, no one come to my front door. I'd like to run an idea of local produce. Meet me at the general store when you have the time. Okay. Damn, dude. You don't have enough time to do everything. Screw it. I'm gonna go do the mining. Oh, we do also... Okay, never mind. That answers my question. I was gonna say, we do have to see if they, like, respawn. Double ore, baby! Double ore. Whoa, we can keep going down. Oh, wait. Earth geode? Get back to the blacksmith, crack it open, there may be that. Ooh. Just when I thought. We've seen it all. Alright, actually, let's just go back, I think. Actually, I might be able to just straight up make the thing right now. Let's see. Because I think it was just that and coal crafting. Oh no, it's stone. Okay. And I just threw away 20. Oh, never mind. We good. So, crafting furnace. Alright, cool. Now let's go talk to the guy before they close. Okay, we made it. I wonder if they sell more, or they sell for more if I give it to him. And quite the regular. Y'all. Working hard in the farm. Yeah, I'm getting used to it. The shipment is always a huge hit with the town folk. I think we miss the taste of local produce. Let me show you something. Oh my god, who's my competition? This is our import section. Everything on this side is imported. I have to say, it's very expensive to get them here. The shipping costs, taxes, that sort of thing. They add up surprisingly fast. I've done my best to keep prices low. The margins are razor thin, but it's just not enough. Any lower and we'll go under. Ooh. And here's our local section. Oh man. As soon as I receive your crop shipments, I put them all here and they're selling like hotcakes, flying off the shelves. So I was like this back in the day, but my folks were in charge. The whole store would be stacked. Oh, okay. It was something to be proud of. Now I have no choice but to sell imported produce only. So I'm trying, but your stuff is kind of expensive. A lot of bronze quality vegetables and fruits. And of course, I will pay extra for this effort. Okay. Okay, well, I do have a good amount of money, so I think I might have to sell or buy some more. I'm not sure. Grass starter? It says regular quality. Let's try doing more potatoes. Do 10 potatoes. I'll do five. No, we'll do 10. 10 carrots. Because I think the idea is that we just need to make the good soil. I mean, this one, we'll know off of these two how successful or what their rating are. Oh, no, I didn't go to the museum. Oh, that's what that carrot is. Okay, okay, I see. I see. What is the compost thing again? How do we do that? Fertilizer, compost, and sap. Crafting. Damn, that only gave me 5. Can I put the compost though? Okay, yeah, we can't. Fine. But now I think I'm gonna hold off on planting those. So I have more compost or fertilizer. Okay, so I think we've made some good progress. We've done a lot of mining stuff. We have a furnace now. Potentially some better graded vegetables. And yeah, so I'm just going to call it here for this part. And I will see you guys in the next part. Take it easy. Adios.